Here's how you create a song in Dance Karaoke. Let's dive right in. Type new song in chat. If you want to see your private songs, go to Songs Library, then type this. Alternatively, you can click the filter icon and then in Songs Uploader, type new. In your new blank song, click the triangle icon, click edit. To upload your MIDI file, go to this website, click upload files, then select the MIDI that you want to use. Copy the URL, go back to game, click upload, and paste it here. Then click the triangle icon, then save changes. Change the song name. Change the song description. It's optional. You can wrap Discord, X, Twitter, and Facebook link by typing this. So when you save changes, this will follow Roblox community's standards, so make sure to set it properly. Change the song artist. Change the song release date, 2024. For the thumbnail asset ID, go to your Roblox home and click create. Go to your creations, click development items, click decals, and then upload any image. I recommend using an alt account so your main account doesn't get banned when your uploaded image is moderated. Then you wait for the image to load. Once done, click copy asset ID and then paste it here. For the song language, just type the language in the box. Click help to see all supported languages. Same thing for song genres. You can use commas to import more. Save changes. For the MIDI guide melody channel, go to menu and click MIDI visualizer. Play the song for a bit. Now look for a channel track that sounds like it's singing. Input the singing channel ID into this text box. Click save changes. Now when you go to settings and you adjust the melody guide's volume, that channel will get affected. This is also necessary for scoring pitch detection that will be available in next future updates. For the MIDI sound font, go to settings, click music sound font, then click override. Switch to different sound font while the song is playing to choose which sound font fit the best for the song. Then use the unique name of that sound font, let's say Roland. Then we type here Roland. If Vienna, we type Vienna. If Jumbox, we type Jumbox. Then click save changes. For the song's library preview, set the time to the best part of the song or the chorus version. Let's say 1 minute. So when you click the song in song's library, it will play a preview with that configured preview time. You can also set the song if it's explicit or not. It's time for lyrics. Click edit MIDI and open tools. Then click lyrics editor. Click more, import song, then select the song reference that you want to make lyrics for. Click proceed. Click plus to add new lyric. Click and drag to move them. Click and drag the edges to resize them. Tap here to edit the word. Click and drag an empty space to move the camera. Click the scissors icon to cut the lyrics block into two. Click and connect next block to connect them. Click the delete or the X button to delete them. Zoom in and zoom out. To make it easier, prepare the lyrics of the song. Then separate each syllables with the hyphen characters. Where you go, I had to say goodbye. But since I survived, I realized. Then type these to indicate that this is the next line character. Once you're done, copy these lyrics, then paste it here. Then click add along with the lyrics. Next line. Where you and I had to say goodbye. Oops, I forgot. And I don't know what it all means. But since I survived, I realized. To save lyrics, go to your song, scroll down, open tools, then click import lyrics from lyrics editor. Click save changes. When your song is fully done, click Edit MIDI, Song Discovery, set it to public, then save changes. Now wait until your song gets approved. You can also join our Discord server and request for song approval, so it's faster and quicker. Congratulations, you just created the song in Dance Karaoke. I hope this tutorial helped you. Bye bye.